play with them, and Tom turned 80 on Halloween this past Halloween, which kind of says something in and of itself. So without further ado, the maestro, Mr. Tom Paxton.
Thank you, everybody. We're going to begin with a question.